In the early 20th century, bacterial infections were deadly with no effective treatment. Hospitals were filled with patients suffering from untreatable diseases. Amidst this medical crisis, a Scottish bacteriologist named Alexander Fleming worked tirelessly, seeking solutions in his cluttered lab. Returning from vacation, he discovered a forgotten petri dish with mold growing on it. But this was no ordinary mold. Intrigued, Fleming noticed that the bacteria around the mold had vanished. What was this mysterious force? Fleming identified the mold as Penicillin notatum, realizing it produced a substance that killed bacteria. He named it penicillin. Years later, scientists Howard Florey and Ernst Boris Chain picked up where Fleming left off. They developed a method to mass-produce penicillin, transforming it into a life-saving drug during World War II. From a simple accident to a medical revolution, Fleming's curiosity and the collaborative efforts of scientists turned a mistake into a miracle. This story teaches us that sometimes the greatest discoveries come from unexpected places and collaboration. Share this incredible tale and follow Humanity Prime for more stories of innovation and discovery. Subscribe now and join our mission to celebrate the pioneers of change.